Hi, I'm Shane Hart, the Flyin Hawaiian from Lola, Montana. I am a snowmobile hill climber.
Attempt to take a Polaris snowmobile over some of the steepest, nastiest mountains in the West. Some information for you to go over, and I will be contacting you in the coming weeks. For now, sit back and enjoy the video. Thanks for your time.
It's got everything an adrenaline junkie wants: a high rate of speed, stiff competition, and danger. In this week's Valley Report, we take a wild ride with a man who's not about to ease up on the throttle.
The easiest way to describe it is if you could feature a double black diamond with gates on it. We race up the double black diamond through the gates, and it's a race against the clock.
What a huge run here by Shane Hart as he tries to get to the inside.
This is no Sunday drive. It's snowmobile hill climbing, and Lolo Shane Hart is one of the best.
It's such a competitive sport, and everybody always wants more power and more track, and it's fierce. Everybody's so close.
Shane Hart puts together a great run and crosses the lights with a time of 1 minute 8 seconds.
In the year 2000, Shane became the world champion in the stock 800 class, maneuvering his way up steep and choppy terrain with deteriorating snow conditions. So what's he thinking about when charging up the hill?
Well, there's a lot of adrenaline, for sure. The hardest thing for me is just to stay focused and to look ahead from gate to gate instead of focusing right in front of the machine. That way you can pick your lines sooner before you get there, and just don't lift on the throttle.
And oh, Shane Hart's in trouble. He came up the hill like a rocket ship, passing everybody, and then nosed it in.
And oh yeah, you can wipe out too. These are the X Games at their best.
And now let's take a look what happens when he makes his way up the mountain. He gets into just a little hot do or die time, and boom, offloads it.
Shane is almost famous for this wipeout, and don't worry, he walked away okay. But there is something else that makes him stand out in the crowd. This Montana native is known as the Flyin' Hawaiian.
I was wanting to put some spice into the sport and change it around a little bit and kind of spark things up a little bit. So I decided to start racing with a Hawaiian shirt about 2 years ago. They always remember who I am. So it's been a lot of fun.
And at this moment, Shane is in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, where he hopes to become a world champion again. This is not an inexpensive pastime either. He relies on local and national sponsors to ease the financial burden.